Hey guys, today I'm going to show you our lighting setup with the bumper on. I know in our other video I showed you how our LP9s were set up behind the bumper, but this is what it looks like from the outside. As you can see, they're perfectly centered inside the openings, so there's very little obstruction except for the grill itself. I don't notice any difference in distortion or anything like that. It's very, very, very minimal. The other lighting that we do have on our front bumper is the Baja Designs Fog Replacements. It's a huge, huge, huge upgrade from the factory fogs. What I've done is it takes about, you remove these, the factory fogs, and you put in the new fogs. It takes about an hour for both sides. I did it myself. It was not a big deal. It's a super easy install. If you guys have any questions, let us know and check them out on our website at regafabrication.com.